Number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over.
Here comes Mickie James. Oh, here comes WWE's chief brand officer, the true authority around here. Bell rings, Royal Rumble match now underway. Remember the rules, you're eliminated when you go over the top rope and both of your feet hit the floor.
These first two superstars have their work cut out for them tonight. Definitely not an enviable position to be in.
But ideally, they're gonna have a long night ahead of them.
Dishing out a suplex.
We are moments away from the next entrance.
Mickie James has been eliminated.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
My side headlock applied.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Oh, look at the
Nino. Man, that hurts.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Super.
Should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Elbow smash.
Left shot hits the ribs. How can a superstar survive the chaos of the Rumble to seize the opportunity of a lifetime?
And this is a marathon, not a sprint. Utilize a methodical, ground-based attack, and it can benefit you greatly.
And remember, a superstar must go over the top rope with both feet touching the floor to be eliminated.
Supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Ali, back down, Russian leg sweep.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Stomping down. And now to reach back.
Counter.
And now there's an opening. Beautiful finish.
Things not going how she'd like.
Everyone knows the Royal Rumble tests your endurance. Hopefully there's a lot left in the tank.
Elbow drop. Oh, straight forearm.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Put into
place. Chop block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee.
Stiff kick. Ooh, slam.
Showing how
aggressiveness for Blackheart.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
And again in the other direction.
Step ahead.
Bailey full control here.
She's starting to tire a little.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a local, you got a huge target painted on your back.
Good job, suplex.
Seated bionic elbow. Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Up and over. Chris Stratus has been eliminated.
Time to shine, and don't you forget it.
Storm reverses it.
Oh, the wind just knocked right out with that.
Wow, what impact! A massive atomic drop.
Pinpoint kick to that.
Blackheart escapes the attack.
Taking acrobatics on display here.
Blackjack,
sliding face first. She manages to get control.
Oh, a forearm smack.
Choke slam.
Oh, my God.
Tremendous pressure applied.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it, too.
That's how you wear down your opponent. And take her head to the upper shoulders.
What a counter!
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, what a kick!
Slam! Then kick right to the gut. You got a feel for Lacey Evans looking beaten down at this point.
Thank you.
to the gut.
Peyton Royce has been eliminated.
This could be it. Elimination time.
Her adoring public.
Nice takedown.
And set him up. Oh,
that's gonna hurt.
A humiliating slap.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Oh, that hurt. What a kidney.
Golly.
Watch out. German suplex.
Natalya thinking she can close this one out. Ties wheelhouse.
The Hart family legacy lives on.
And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
Drop kick right on point. And Io's offense gets fought off. Evil tumors. And another counter.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power. I think you're right.
And Beth with a counter. A lot of sidesteps that.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Oh, it's raking the back.
She's taking a beating here.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go.
Jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Hammerlock applied. She's looking highly motivated.
Oh, leg slam!
Now she's allowing the WWE.
No, 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 no. Do
this. Lana has been eliminated.
The back suplex high on the back of the neck. Oh, direct impact to the chest. Quick sidestep by Beth.
The Glamazon wants to fly.
She has her target weighed and measured. Launching.
Oh, Beth caught by the counter.
Look out.
Strong impact.
Oh, this could be the end here.
On the road to WrestleMania, and you're looking at the superstar who competes in the main event of the showcase of the Immortals.
The action we